Hi friends, welcome to the accountancy class. Today in this first module we are going to learn about the term cash book and important types of cash book. Cash is the most important component of a business transaction. You have discussed in the previous chapter that small business houses record all the transactions in the journal as the only original book of record and post the transactions to concerned ledger accounts from the journal. Due to industrial and technological revolution, business has become complex and grown in size. It was felt that if all the business transactions are recorded in journal, it will be inconvenient to handle journal and time consuming to obtain necessary information. Accounting should have the ability to furnish required information at a glance and should also be convenient to record. For this purpose, journal was subdivided in convenient parts. These parts are named as cash book and subsidiary books. The subsidiary books are purchase book, sales book, purchase return book, sales return book, bill receivable book, and bills payable book. Every book contains all the information concerning itself and readily furnishes information whenever required. Now we are going to learn about the term cash book. It is quite unpracticable and inconvenient to record all the cash transactions in the journal. It is therefore necessary that all the cash transactions may be separately be recorded in a separate specially prepared book. That is cash book. All cash transactions are recorded in cash book. Cash here means notes, coins, checks, bank drafts, and postal orders, etc. All transactions in these forms are recorded in the cash book. Cash transactions have got two aspects, that is receipts and payment. Cash book records all the cash receipts and cash payment. According to Andrew, cash book is used for recording the receipts and payments of money, whether in coins, notes, checks, postal orders, bank drafts, etc. Cash book is the most important subsidiary book because it keeps the initial record of cash transactions of the business. Cash book is maintained in every business, whether small or large in size. It is simply because every business is very cautious about its cash management, that is, cash receipts and cash payments. The business must be aware of its daily, weekly, and monthly cash balances so that effective policy of the cash management should be formulated. The cash book presents the true position of the cash transaction. In case the cash book is not maintained by the business, there will be more chance of cheating, fraud, and manipulations, etc. The management will be ignorant about the cash position, and in such case, steps taken about the cash payment may prove to be fatal. Cash book also serves as a documentary evidence for the available cash balances. The actual cash balance is compared by the cash balance shown by the cash book daily. The important types of cash book are single column or simple column cash book, double column or two column cash book, triple column cash book, and petty cash book. The single column cash book records all the cash transactions of the business in a chronological order. It is a complete record of cash receipts and cash payments. When all receipts and payments are made in cash by a business organization only, the cash book contains only one amount column on each side. Single column cash book records only cash transactions. It does not keep any record about banking transactions and cash discount. Simple cash book is also known as single column cash book. Cash account is not maintained or prepared when simple cash book is prepared by the firm. It records systematically all cash receipts and cash payments. This cash book is used when all the receipts and payments are in cash only. Second type of cash book is double column cash book or two column cash book. There are two columns, one to record cash receipts and cash payments. Another column is added on each side to record the cash discount or allowed, or the discount received, or column of the discount column, or the cash book are not accounts. Discount columns are not balanced, and total of the discount column are entered in the discount account in the ledger. Cash book is also divided into four: single column cash book, double column cash book, triple column cash book, and last one, petty cash book. Double column cash book is a book in which we record both cash transactions, that is business transactions and bank transactions. There are two columns of amount on each side of the cash book. In fact, nowadays bank transactions are very large in number. In many organizations, all receipts and payments are effected through bank. A businessman generally opens a current account with a bank. Bank do not allow any interest or the balance in the current account, but charge a small amount called incidental charges. For depositing cash or check in the bank account, a form has to be filled which is called pay-in slip. It contains the counterfoil also, which is returned to the customer with the signature of the cashier as receipts. The bank issues blank check forms to the account holders for withdrawing money. The depositor writes the name of the party to whom the payment is to be made after the word pay printed on the check. Check forms have the printed word bearer, which means payment is to be made to the person whose name has been written after the words pay or the bearer of the check. When the word bearer is struck off by drawing a line, a check becomes an order check. It means the payment is to be made to the person whose name is written on the check or to his order after proper identification. Third type of cash book is three column cash book. The three column cash book is similar to two column cash book, but there is one more column, that is bank column. In case of maintaining more than one bank account, separate column can be added for each bank account. In case any cash deposited to bank or cash withdrawal from bank, the letter C, that is contra entry, should be written in the ledger folio column. If initially checks received are entered in the cash column and then sent to the bank, the entry is as if cash has been sent to the bank, that is contra entry. Last type of cash book is petty cash book. Petty cash book is a book which is prepared to record only petty expenses. The number of the small payments, such as for telegrams, taxi fare, etc., have to be made. If all these payments are recorded in the cash book, it will become unnecessarily heavy. For petty cash, to appoint a person as petty cashier and to entrust the task of making small payments. Petty cashier will be reimbursed for the payment made. These are the important types of cash book. Thank you.